One of the NBA's weirdest streaks will finally come to an end tonight, being that the Indiana Pacers will finally have a pick inside the top 10 of the NBA draft for the first time since 1989. They've happened to have the 10th overall selection twice in the span, one of those picks being Paul George, but have not had a single-digit draft pick in 33 years. But because Indiana finished with the 5th worst record in the league this past season, the lowest they could fall to is 9th in the lottery, while they have over a 10% chance at the top pick.